I want to see what I want to call him and see.
Alright, who wants the car?
No.
Okay. Hold on. You buying cars?
I'll pay what car? Where?
Pay me. They just paid us 25 grand for that.
What car? Where?
Doesn't matter. 25 grand is.
You're being generous, man. Who want an A-class?
Sir, I want a car.
I can find another AK,
you
maybe.
Can't. If you take the car, we can't do this counter suit. We can't sue them.
I'm going to go hide. First person to find me gets an A-class.
Okay, but
bro,
how we go?
It's
okay,
crazy.
Okay.
Bro, Peanut's always in our chats, though, so, like, he's going to win.
Oh, my God. Come on.
Wars, too. Don't get twice.
Don't do my boy pay like the heck.
Wars, watching?
Yeah.
I got your back, Peanut, all right?
Guarantee you Swar's going to fight a watch.
Oh, don't worry. I know exactly where K's at. Hold on one sec.
Yo, hey,
the whole radio turned into Tasmanian devils for that when he said who wants a car. We got money for this
bullshit.
Where's that new house you at, K? Well, where's that at?
Don't talk about my tier 3 like that. I got you, man.
Where you at, man? Where you at?
Man caught you at tier 3, bro. You a fan.
Yo, you and Rami be violating, man. I'm gonna support my boy Joe from now on.
Random?
Nah, fuck both of y'all. Hey, I'm a supporter solo from now on. Fuck all of y'all.
He said you fucking random.
Yo, you got $1,000.
Yeah, I got you.
Okay, you start hiding yet?
We're almost.
What?
I'm saying. Why is it kicking me out?
Let me go park the car and come back.
You know, should we spice this up even a little more?
How so?
Yeah, sure, spice it up. What's up?
You gotta put me in zip ties.
What if we don't have zip ties?
Kind of freaky ass shit is that, man?
Can y'all see?
Just like a
kick.
You gotta put me in zip ties and you gotta make out with me.
What? Oh, can
I'm
I
so
play?
Down. Okay, what the fuck? So down?
Peanut, yeah, Chris, you down to play?
No.
I'm down.
I'm good.
Why can't you play?
Bro, I said to Kay, I don't wanna play because I'm going against people that's in your chat, and he's like, I'm like, check your VIP list.
I feel like I'm going to heaven with these fuck you. I can't see.
Are you serious?
He's like,
you guys know that half of us don't see Phil Snow or anything.
He's in my chat. I said, I see.
Let me see.
Like, I'm literally going through the pearly gates right now.
Vin.
Yeah?
I have to abandon you. You're playing as well.
Like a lie? What if it's just a chase? And whoever can keep...
Just because you got a card yesterday don't mean you can't get one today.
What the?
What? Rami's disqualified? Vinny's disqualified?
That's what I thought.
Hell no, man. Go ahead and get a fucking car.
Alright. You hiding right now? And we have to zip tie you and make
go
out
hide
with
right
you.
Now. Who's following me? I see you following me.
The cops, bro.
Yeah,
split
over,
this
man.
Then?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's just share a car between me and you, like in my house or something.
Yeah, let's get zip ties. Let's make.
How do we do that?
Make them.
And then we have to zip tie you and then make out you, right? That's part of the game, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Wait, do we have to kidnap one person or two?
Here we go.
Chris,
are you
fucking?
Go.
Never mind. Oh my God.
Wait, is he a scumbag now? Is he a piece of
almost,
scumbag?
I almost said
something. Dirty
shit. This happy moon didn't last long.
No, I just... nothing.
Is he a dirty scumbag bitch from us or what?
Bro, who's in the black car at Pink Cage?
That's Peanut.
Wait, is that Ray? It's Ray. No, it's Vinny.
I was gonna say, I'm in Cage Town. I ain't doing shit.
That's Vinny. That's definitely Vinny.
It's fucking Vinny, bro.
I can see y'all following me. You guys are not stealthy.
You wanna hop in?
This is why you guys fuck up every fucking plan because you.
Yo, hold on, bank truck behind us. Hey, bank truck. Look at this bank truck.
You wanna split this three ways? We just put a car. We put a car
I
in
know you
our,
want
somebody's
that.
House.
I know you want that.
Well, if you put it in
I know you.
Where's that?
You want an A class or you want a bench?
Okay, I'll take the A class.
Fuck yes, we're gonna
fucking follow me, dude. Yo, what are you doing?
Let's take out Peter Suarez.
Okay, I've received intel.
Let's go make a fuck ton of zip ties. Yeah,
I've received intel that someone is having the UAV.
Get Robbie Devious.
That's why I was going solo. That's exactly what I was going
to
do.
No.
What are
me
you doing?
We already got our cars.
I drove off.
I'm killing me.
You said, sorry, you said 2 seconds. Drive off.
Well,
I drove off, but I came back.
And then,
stop.
This guy doesn't shut the fuck up on the radio, bro. Yo, can you shut the fuck up for 5 fucking seconds on the radio, bro?
We should be like, let's
this shit, lard ass, bitch ass motherfucker. Turn up the radio, man.
Fucking Ned Bigsby over here, bro. Shut the fuck up.
Go to Suarez's house.
Yo, we should be like, let's coordinate together and then we zip to the bitches.
So I think I think you could say let's meet up to like Rami and Suarez to coordinate or whatever.
We'll just have time one by one. We'll just spam him. We'll spam him. We'll do it on one.
He's here.
Can all you motherfuckers go to the gang house or go to Mirror Park cul-de-sac while I hide? Because you stupid fucks, you trying to find me while I'm trying to hide.
I'm going to be real. Me, Suarez, and me, Zolo, Suarez, and Vinny are all together.
Yeah.
We'll just fucking DQ
him.
He's not cheating. He's got a UAV.
Wait, hold on.
I'm
yo, Peter, you're in fucking K's head?
He is. I'm being sent evidence right now.
Bruh.
What the
this
fuck are y'all
no,
talking about?
What's no
going
shame,
on, Peter?
Bro.
Hey, you got a UAV, right?
Nah, but see, y'all just like tripling.
Nah, this guy's no shame. No shame is crazy. I ain't gonna lie.
I can hear Kendrick Lamar in the background.
I don't even see the zip ties.
Your fucking barber had no shame, man. Fuck you.
I'm making four for myself.
Oh, Pina, come to the Mirror Park meth house, bro.
I'll take the rest.
Alright.
I'm making 10. Fuck that. I'm just gonna spam a bunch.
No, I was the only dude when this guy got a haircut.
Yeah,
you know, I was saying nice shit, but
back,
fuck him
bro.
Now.
I have like two, three.
This guy's streaming while watching somebody stream. Fucking dedication right there. Holy shit.
Bro, that is dedication.
That's fucking crazy.
All right, I got two.
I got three.
I'm gonna just make five. Every week, just take five.
What's up,
each Suarez? You gotta remember, K's gonna has to break what, three times?
Yeah, exactly.
Just take five each. We'll zip tie Chris, and Chris is probably a crackhead. So.
Come to the meth house, bro.
Meth house? Where's that at? Whose house is it? Is that this one?
Yeah, it's this one.
Okay. Hey, Suarez.
All right, let me inside.
Yeah. I hear you're scheming, bro.
Scheming? What are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
Take off the fucking bat, you fuck. Whoa, hold on, man.
Fuck Suarez.
Suarez, we're doing this because we love you.
Bro.
Hey, don't fuck him. Don't say anything. You got a gun to your head, buddy. You better shut the fuck up.
I got him.
Bro.
Oh, no. Somebody's getting tied up in there, bitch. Chris, let's get the fuck out.
No. Oh, fuck, he hears us. Go out there. Run out there and fucking get him. Run out there and get him. He said somebody's getting tied. Put Suarez in our fucking car. He's coming with us.
Yo, Suarez, did they tie you up?
Put Suarez. Yo, put
Oh, nah. Vinny, Zoe, and Rami are fucking conspiring, bro. They just tied up Suarez.
Only one gets the car.
Yeah, exactly.
Pull back. They're all got to turn on each other at one point.
Yo.
They put cuffs on Suarez. And
yo, Chris. You know what I did, Vinny? I just literally spam cuffed fucking Suarez, bro.
Ask Pina, how did he know that?
How did you even know that, bro? Were you in my head, too?
He didn't even know we were together.
The cuffs through the door.
I ain't gonna lie, I got like 20 fucking zip ties on me, bro. I literally spammed Suarez, bro. Where's Suarez at? Put him in the fucking car. He's coming with us. Where's Suarez? Hey, Alex, what's going on? What's up, Alex?
Throw him in the car.
You're coming with us, Alex. You're coming with us.
Hello.
Bobby.
Get in the fucking car.
Hello.
Did you lock the door? Lock the door, Zo?
Yeah, hold on.
Suarez, you there?
Yo, oh, perfect. I could track my car.
Yo,
oh my god. Yeah.
Yalla. You ready?
Hey, listen, Vinny. Let's
now
let's
I know we
listen,
have to
listen,
kill
listen.
Him.
This is the squad. This is right here, right? Vinny, we'll turn on each other and we'll have Zolo win and then we share the car.
Zolo, we'll share the car.
in our Mirror Park stash.
Yeah, exactly. That's where they are. I'm gonna keep updating you, okay?
Okay. Suarez, you there?
Yeah,
Suarez pissed.
Oh, I think his head popped.
Oh, hell no.
Oh, he didn't. He's in the fucking... Oh, fuck that.
Oh,
I'm ready. Okay. I'm in fire.
I keep updating you, okay?
Do we have any... is there any...
Yeah, we need hints, bro.
Yeah, is there like a hint or anything?
I'll give hints as we go.
Let's just kill him.
All right, start smelling.
I'm tracking.
I'm just spamming the fuck out of it.
Start sniffing for Old Spice.
What do we do with Suarez? Do we let him win or like what's going on here?
Oh, he's tied up.
I smell an old fuck around you.
You think he's gonna play
by
that rule?
I smell an old fuck.
Huh?
You think he's gonna play by that rule?
Oh.
Bro, I spammed the fuck out of him. I literally was just clicking it.
Me too.
I literally
I put the fucking back over his
head. Yo, you still have it, right?
Yeah.
We put over Peanut. Put over go for Peanut first. Chris is fucking Pepega.
Bro, they're gonna run. We're gonna have to kill them.
Yeah, shoot their we'll shoot their tires. You have a gun on you?
Yeah.
Where?
Right there, straight ahead, straight ahead.
Coming towards you. Right. Crash into him.
What is y'all do? Oh, hey, what is y'all do? You better...
Put your hands up right now.
Put your hands up. Put your fucking hands up right now.
Put your hands up.
Go get back in. Track it. Is he shooting? Is he shooting?
Yeah, he is.
Oh, he's out the car.
Track the fuck out of it. Track it. Just start tracking it when you sit.
Shoot, I gotta track.
Track it. He has no tires. Where is it? Where is it?
Go right there.
He's going so slow. You see him?
He started shooting.
Yeah, he started this, by the way. We were just trying to hold him up in zip time.
We're gonna put their bodies in the trunk and it will. Keep going.
He's going to Legion Square. He's trying to get fucking public cover.
They just turned.
Yeah.
Stop bopping.
Wait, I get closer. He's gonna hop out.
I'm working on a cliff.
Get him up.
Yeah, I was getting shot in the back. I was.
You ain't
armoring.
Doing shit, Chris. You ain't doing shit, bro. You suck.
I was armoring. You son of a bitch.
Spam him. One at a time. Spam him.
Hold on. I'm gonna bleed out. Let me spam him.
Spam the fuck out of him. Is he cuffed?
You got a gun to your head. You better not move, Nat.
All right.
Cuff the fuck out of him. Cuff him.
What's Suarez doing?
Hey guys, I'm not gonna be able to bandage cuff
Suarez,
either.
This is Suarez.
Guys, I'm not gonna be able to bandage.
Suarez might shoot. Suarez.
Hold on, I'm still working on a cliff.
All right, Vinny, get the bodies. Watch them.
Don't do this though.
Get me out
of this. You got him. Coming back. You fucking rat.
Hey, you were zip tied, buddy.
You're cuffing, fucking rat. Listen, just shoot at us, my boys.
No killing each other. You can fuck with each other, pop ties. Just don't kill each other.
Okay.
Oh no. You
already violated.
I mean, you started shooting us, to be honest with you. This is on you.
No, you did.
You literally started shooting us. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Hop in the trunk.
Y'all put up. And
honestly, Suarez head popped, so I don't know what
he's
doing.
I don't know how Suarez is shooting us right now, to be honest with you.
And found us on top of that.
All right, we'll get Chris.
Yo,
I didn't shoot first, and if I did shoot first, I'll shoot in the
trap house.
It's right here. Suarez, you're cuffed up. Okay, now he's trying to kill us. We have to kill him. Turn around, turn around. We gotta kill him.
I hope he smokes your shit, man.
If
I
go
hope
down
he smokes your shit.
Suarez!
Hey, can't say no shooting each other, boys. Come on,
he
man.
Started it. You see him shooting us. What are you supposed to do?
It's already engagement.
Hit back. I didn't get hit yet. I didn't get hit yet.
Fucking Ty, you idiot. You're aiming for the fucking head.
Who's
aiming? He's aiming for the head. You're aiming for the kill,
man.
You're
gonna start to just fucking kill each other the whole time. What's the fucking point? They're shooting at my fucking head, Kay. When we're supposed to be going for tires.
I'm gonna be real. Nobody shot your head, bud.
Yeah, okay, well, the bullets were flying upwards,
so... Right. We wasn't even planning on shooting you. We just
yeah,
gonna
we were literally
zip
just gonna
zip-tie
zip you guys.
Well, how will we know it? Y'all put up a gun, y'all shot
me. We told you, put your hands
up. Yeah,
you
I was actually
out.
Supposed to be out of cuffs before some bald pit started too, grabbing me while I was getting uncuffed in the middle of uncuffed.
Who died, by the way? Who died, by the way?
He's snitching like crazy.
Oh, Suarez is singing,
bro. Both died by
them. I am singing.
What are you saying, Suarez?
They're not dead, Darren.
Nah, this is all going to court.
Oh no, Suarez, yo, y'all should bring this dude, man. He's snitching.
Yo, let's bring Chris
Suarez
to the trap house hospital.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't think
Suarez.
I don't think, what, can it pick me up when I'm down? Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How about this, buddy? You could join our dark side.
Okay.
Doing your cop behavior.
But, bro, you are just gonna turn on me the last second anyway.
No, what are you talking about?
You so how, bro, this shit was, about, this shit how, was so fun.
How much you want to bet Suarez?
Where's Tina?
F8 quitted. He's in our car?
100%. Bro, he was so tilted when I grabbed him from
yeah,
the guy
bro,
who comforted him.
Come on,
oh,
Suarez.
Really?
Oh, my.
Oh, that's why he F8ed.
Yes, yeah. The dude was,
he was mad?
Seeing stars, bro.
Miley.
What was he saying?
Miley, bro.
He's like, how the fuck you grabbing me while he fucking uncuffed me? That's some
wait,
bullshit right there. I'm like, huh?
Yo, he's so
funny.
Yo, we're all
like
laughing
at the
time.
Like you,
Suarez is out here fucking tryharding.
The fuck am I supposed to get Peter out? And these guys are driving around.
We're just having fun, guys. It's a joke.
I got you, Chris.
Oh, I know it's going about to get cooked for no reason, man.
Wait, yeah. I don't. Can you even revive people here? I think he's dead, though. Oh,
I think he can check in.
You can.
Oh
shit, West not.
You see?
I like back up.
Man, you can walk in.
Still cuffed too, by the way. I'm pretty sure.
Can't check in when I'm cuffed, boys.
I'm gonna uncuff you, man.
You gotta uncuff me so I can try to see it.
Yeah,
too.
I got you. You see or no?
No, but I look through my eyes. I can see kind of.
All right. Let me uncuff you then. I don't think I can uncuff you. I don't think. Oh, you can. Hello.
I see him now.
Oh, he was gone. Peanut got rid of him because of him. He was going crazy in mine. Peanut's left nipple.
Nah.
Wilding out, bro.
I don't think I can talk to him.
You can't?
No, they just happening. You know, motherfuckers get so sensitive.
You can't check in?
Oh.
Yeah, no, nothing's happening. No, I can't. I'm trying to like alt muscle and everything.
I forgot you can buy shit here. Can somebody buy me? I don't got cash on me, bro.
Yeah, what you need?
Probably like 5 splints improved.
You don't need cash, by the way.
I don't have bank money because I use all my money.
Oh yeah, take this.
Look, I'm sucking this guy off.
Get on the ground?
Yeah. Chris, are you able to talk to this guy or no?
I can see the light if somebody grabs me, but that's about it.
Where are you, Chris?
Yeah, do that. Just do that.
All right. Nope. It won't let me.
Yo, so about that first hit, Kate.
Oh, it's because you're holding me. That's
you
why.
You back in action?
Good.
Yo,
yeah,
we good. Good. Yo, we good.
We're ready, bro.
Any?
Shut your big bird ass up, Suarez. What are you talking about?
What say? Big bird.
Yo, he called his ass Big Bird, bro.
Taking him out, or
yeah,
you gonna go see the light, Chris?
I'm gonna try right now. I'm going.
All right, boys, let's get it.
Oh, Peanut, hop out. I'm not fucked up.
Wait, what?
Looks
what
like
are
you
talking
bitch
about?
Help me, help me, help me! Oh, get him, get him, get him! Cuff him up, cuff him up!
Alright, never mind.
Yo, what is y'all doing?
We got him, we got him, we got him, we got him, we got him.
Y'all are fucking rats.
You gonna sit in the car and be a good little bitch, alright?
You gonna sit in the fucking car, Peter. Yo, how you tackling me and I'm on the ground? Wait,
what the fuck? Yo, me and this dude Robin went in our eyes at the same
time. Little rats, bro. We gotta go get Chris. We gotta go get Chris.
Yo, y'all are fucked. This dude came out the hospital, man. He just got shot. Y'all about to cut the... Hey, help me!
We got...
Hey,
help me! Shut your mouth up, bro. Shut your mouth up.
Come on, boys. I need a car, boys. I'm homeless.
Nah, I need the car, motherfucker.
OG Zoe gonna get the car, motherfucker.
OG Zoe, exactly.
OG Zoe. Oh, now y'all sucking. Y'all sucking and choking right now, man.
Get Chris,
yo,
quick.
Chris, we're outside the hospital.
Why are all four of you in the same car? Y'all don't even make sense.
We're splitting up. We had to get everybody help.
Hey, Chris, why don't you,
Wanna go to front?
Oh, thanks.
Wait,
thanks,
no. Chris, that's
your clue.
What? Oh. Hey, what's going on?
He's trying to tackle you, Chris. He's trying to cuff you. Chris, he's trying to... Chris!
Sorry, I gotta go.
Fuck.
Wait, Chris, hop out.
I'm in the front, sorry. No, I'm good, guys.
No, hop out, Chris.
You know, guys, I think it's safer in the trunk.
Alright. What were the clues? We'll get Chris later. What were the clues?
What were the clues, Kate?
Bro, Kate's gonna get pissed. Let's rest.
I didn't hear the clues. He sees us in the same car. He about to go berserk.
Okay.
What was his clues? What did he say?
Chris, what are you texting,
he said,
Chris?
He said, no, I didn't, I'm not a snitch, bitch. But I was trying to see if he said something to IRC about the clues. I didn't hear the clues.
Fuck.
Sir, I do apologize. Could you repeat the clues? No, I can't.
What were these clues that he said? Fuck. You remember?
Fuck.
Now let's split up. Get Peanut out of cuffs, and we'll take the bicycle to take this fucked up car.
True. Good call. Chris can get him out of cuffs. Come on, guys. That was funny as fuck, bro. Me and Peanut went in our eyes at the same time.
Not new.
Okay, so anybody got an idea where the fuck he's at?
I have no clue. Nobody got like a clipboard?
Probably like laying
of course,
down,
Vinny's, Vinny's
it
instant.
Always good to have something strong to pick you up when you're feeling down.
Ooh.
Okay. What does that mean?
Oh, fuck. Trap house.
Oh yeah, yes. Yes, Zolo, you singing bitch.
Okay, hold on.
Yo, Vinny's immediate fucking course of action was to just get find a clip in metagame. Fucking great. Vinny goes, fuck, anybody got a clip?
I'm talking Zolo language, bro.
Okay, first of all, Zolo's not bad.
What'd he say? It's always what? Fuck.
It's always nice to get to pick me up when you're feeling down.
It's always nice to have something fill you up when you're picking me up. What?
When you're feeling heavy or some shit.
What the fuck did you just say, Robbie?
It's always nice.
It's always nice to fill me up when you're picking me down. What is it?
It's always nice to pick me up when you're feeling
it. Filled up, bro.
Boys, this group ain't winning. There's no way Chris and Pina can beat this fucking group. That's like a one brain cell fucking car. You know what I mean?
Bro, listen. They're VIPs, man. They're
true.
They're
fucking fans. And you ain't wrong.
It's always good to what?
I don't know. It's always nice to have someone to pick you up when you're down.
You're down.
The hospital. He's near the hospital.
Hospital.
Yes. Okay, but the car that you pick, Zolo, it has to be a group consensus that we all agree that we're driving.
What do you mean?
Like, I know between us three, you know, we'll get you to have the car. But you gotta like follow our lead on like what car we want. Like it has to be a group decision on what car you're driving.
On what? Okay. All right. That's fine. Like if you want to, like what car we want to buy?
Yeah.
Yeah. What was the other car we were supposed to buy yesterday, but we didn't?
The Lampinati. Oh, the Cypher. The Cypher was fire.
I think the Lampinati.
Yeah, Lampinati or Cypher. Is this guy like in a nook and cranny, or is he like on a rooftop somewhere? He could be up there. On
the firehouse?
Yeah. No, on the there's a little ladder shit up here.
Pick me up when I'm down. Why the
that's not a hospital.
This is the hospital, bro. He's right here.
Can we get another hint?
Bill, you don't want it to be over.
Had three already, you stupid bitch.
Yeah.
Wait, have? I thought we only had one, bro.
Oh, I thought it was always nice to be able to pick me up when you're feeling down.
He said it's like to fill me up.
Fill you up when you're feeling down. Oh.
I think I'm finding him right now.
Oh, this is literally a game of telephone. I whatever y'all said is not what I said.
He's not here, guys.
Fuck, man.
What'd he say? It's always nice to fill me up when I'm somebody's down. What'd he say?
To fill you up?
Pick me up. What? Pick me up.
Fuck is this guy talking about? What are these clues?
I've given three clues so far. You guys didn't even catch the first.
We only heard one.
Each other. Yeah, that's on y'all.
Yeah, so nobody knows him. How the fuck are we gonna know the other two clues, dude?
If you fucking listen, jackass, I said it on the radio.
Oh, nah, you gonna take that, Vinny?
But we were fucking around with one another.
No, motherfuckers did answer. Y'all just didn't realize.
You're gonna take that, Vinny? You're gonna take...
You're fucking stupid.
Oh, nah, Vinny.
I guess don't say nothing to us that nobody knows the other fucking two clues, then.
Oh, Vinny, you're not gonna win this. You have to say...
Oh, you're literally crying that you're fucking dumb.
I was clearly listening to everything.
You're crying that you're fucking stupid. That's crazy.
That doesn't even make sense.
Yo, where the fuck are we driving
to?
Where is this guy?
To work with.
And he just fucking
met
a game like usual. Just tell us where he's at.
You met a game like usual. I'll be right back. I gotta go pee in this bottle.
Maybe he's Mirror Park. Where the fuck is he? We have to wait for the next clue. It's always nice to pick me up and fill me when you're down.
This guy's not giving no more clues.
Cry fucking more, kid.
Wait, what?
Oh, I know where he's at.
Easy.
Too easy. Alright. What car you want?
Suarez is quiet. I guarantee he's probably gonna. He's
Suarez probably fucking has 16 monitors up with his fucking mods helping 100%. Him out. Where the fuck he's at?
Can we do another hit?
Bitch, he just gave one.
Alright.
See how dumb you motherfuckers are?
Hold on, Uchiha Jones was a hit? Alright.
Or I'm just randomly saying Uchiha Jones, who knows?
I'm not gonna lie, I thought you said Chinese words. I was confused.
Did he say the other clues were?
He said Uchiha Jones. There's no crane next to PDM in the city, so it has to be Green Bridge.
Oh, pick me up. You're saying that's a crane? When I'm feeling down. Pick me up when I'm feeling down. Pick me up when I'm feeling down. That's a crane. Pick me up when I'm feeling down.
Don't hold. Shut up. Hold up. When did they do? Where did they do the final showdown?
It was the Green Bridge, bro.
Crane?
It was the PDM
no,
one. There's another one near the gallery. There's a crane near the gallery, and there's one at Redwood Lights. It's either those two.
Let's go.
No, there's a crane by,
the PDM
Little
one
Soul.
Is the Prodigy Tower.
Zolo.
They didn't fight at Little Soul.
We
oh, sorry. My
I mean,
bad,
look
my
up.
Bad.
Do you see him? Zoom up there. Do you see him?
Nah.
He's not at that one. It was the other one, bro. I know which one it was.
Okay, all right.
Is he on that one? He's not, right?
Nah.
There's two over there.
Not that I can see. He's not up there.
Gallery, I think it was Redwood Lights we did at.
No, the original we did at.
Just saying, if I was asking, I'll be banning some people right now.
Who?
Oh, call him out. Call him out. I'm starting to realize why you guys know so much. He's ridiculous.
Wait, what happened?
Are you talking about?
He's talking about Yuzo?
Oh, he's not talking about me. He's probably talking about.
What does it say? I can't see.
We might need another closer hint here, Sid.
We'll be doing a live maintenance live in 5 minutes. I'll get right for a minute or two. You may crash.
Shit.
No, that's not a tsunami. It just says you might head pop. I don't think he's up here.
How did you come up with a crane, Zolo?
Yeah, I don't know how you came up with a crane. I thought it was Green Bridge, bro.
Because he said, lift me up when you pick me down as a crane.
That's what I thought.
But he said, you said crane.
You said it.
Oh, you said it first, and I said, it's gotta be a crane. Now you said.
Oh, yeah. Because the only fight I know about was that PDM. Pink Cage doesn't have a crane, does it? Oh, it does. Fuck, I didn't even see that.
It's not up here, yeah.
Don't talk on radio.
Oh yeah, my bad. Grab the card for the wood, please.
I'm down.
Fall?
What the hell?
Should've left him. I didn't see anybody on Pink Cage, but we can look. Not Pink Cage, the Pink Cage one. But we can look from daytime and zoom in. Look at the crane from here. Can you see him?
Somebody's up there. Oh my god, I just got flashbacks.
Oh yeah. He's, he's up there. He's up there. I see him. Oh my god, W fucking maintenance.
Go. Go.
Should we cuff him up?
No. I'm good.
Did we not see his body?
Oh, he was up here. He was slunched. He was passed out. Did he jump and parachute? No, he's above us.
I will spare you.
Go ahead. I heard spare.
Okay, Vinny's dead. You know, Zolo, you go down first. Zolo, you go up. You know, matter of fact, now I think about it, Zolo, you go. Hey, you got it, man. You can have the car, bro. It's all you, man.
just got a zip.
Just got a what?
He just got a zip timer.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that part. Oh,
okay,
my
okay,
gosh.
Okay. All right, we can hold on. You have a parachute on you?
No.
All right, hold on. We can figure this out. Okay. How do you want to do this? He killed Vinny. No, Vinny jumped off and parachuted, but fucked up the parachute and died. Somebody's coming up. Zip tie whoever's coming up. We zip tie whoever's coming up.
Look at Vinny, splattered on the ground. Who's next? Only one can get the car?
What are you doing? You can't just escort me like that.
Oh, my bad.
So who gets the car, sir?
How did you do? Oh, no. So you hold on. You cuffed me after I attacked with your ass?
I don't know how to shoot each other.
Oh, so that's what we're doing.
I see someone literally exploiting down there, but.
Yeah, it's Rami, man. It's Rami.
This guy's tackling me. I can't do that shit. You guys are escorting.
I'm not gonna gun you down.
Nah, this dude Rami trying to cuff me while he's down on the floor, man.
There you go, Peanut.
No.
Where's the dude at?
What? Bitch! I got Chris.
Chill. Alright, how about this? Oh, nah.
He's
hold on, Ramos.
Me cuffed
me, throw his ass off.
Nah, Ramos, you doing
something.
Nah, Ramos.
What are you guys? I didn't do anything, man. I'm just chilling.
You cuffed me while you're on the floor, tackle. You cuffed me while you on the floor, tackled, man.
Hey, you better. All right,
I won't cuff you. Zola can cuff you. You just gotta break him, man.
Can I get uncuffed? I got cheated.
Nah, this dude is cheating, man.
All right, so go up there and claim your prize, bro. Go up there and claim your prize.
Take it to the forms. That's a form type deal.
Go up and claim your prize, Peanut. All
right, I'm going up.
What are you doing? Hey, don't escort me. I didn't do that.
Nah, but you cuffed me while you
I didn't kill you.
But the fuck? I'm on my last cuff.
I'm not gonna cuff you. You go up.
Man.
Yeah, I didn't kill you, bro. That's OD, bro. Killing me is OD, I ain't gonna lie.
Peanut,
oh,
don't
OD,
do it,
huh?
Man.
Yeah, that is OD.
So if you, one more step, I'm gonna let him go. If you sit right there. If you
are your last
you
cuff,
move,
I'll cuff your bitch ass.
You ain't got
I'm
the
done.
Yo, let me
I'll
go,
bro.
Cuffing me is OD, I ain't gonna lie, cuffing me is OD.
Don't move, Zo, don't move. If you move, I'm dropping him. If you move, I'm dropping him. I promise.
The fuck?
Oh, you, one more step. I'll dare your ass.
Yo,
one more
do
step.
Not
Zo
drop
moves,
me, bro.
If Zo moves, I'ma drop your stupid.
You ain't got
don't
the ball.
Move,
you ain't got what it takes to be a winner, nut.
I ain't gonna cuff you. Trust me, you got my word. But you got to keep out Zolo. Wallah, I won't. You heard me?
What'd you say?
Said Wallahi, I won't cuff you, but you have to. Zolo's probably gonna try to. Throw me off is OD.
Why?
I'm not trying to sit here dead, bitch, for an hour.
Oh yeah? Why shouldn't I drop you off, man? Give me some good reason.
I just told you I ain't gonna cuff you. Zo can fuck you and can do you dirty right now.
Say Walla, you won't cuff.
I just told you Wallahi I won't.
Alright.
Just please don't kill me. I'm not trying to be dead for an hour. Yeah,
I'm gonna let you go.
Let me go. Let me go around you. Hold on.
No.
All right, go. Why'd you? Why are you tackling me?
Don't do that, Matt.
Yo,
hey,
this guy's a dumbass, bro.
Damn.
Why did he?
What the fuck did happen?
Why did he do that?
Picking up for himself. What will it be?
This kid's a fucking idiot. I'm not trying to be dead for a fucking hour. Dumb fuck, bro.
Come on, we'll split it. So we'll split that shit.
You did this to my man.
No. So I promise.
W Zolo.
You bitch.
Man.
I know, Zolo. Hopefully they all get eliminated.
W Zolo.
You know,
W Zolo.
I haven't even found you yet, bro. I'm still trying to find you, man.
Hey, guys. Out of the hospital. Bam, bam. I thought you said you were going to spam me, bitch.
What did he say? What was the thing?
We used to throw hella parties here.
Yeah, Playboy
Mansion. Oh, hell no. He's gonna be up top, bro.
Top? What do you mean?
Rami knows. This is gonna be miserable. He's gonna kill us all. No ammo, please.
Oh! Watch out, Zolo! Vinny, you gotta get me. Vinny, get me up. Vinny, where? I'm gonna come to you, Vinny.
I can't swing.
Oh no, my shit tripping.
Vinny! I'm coming to you.
So I already looked at this.
He just baited the fuck out of his own. Get me up.
And I'm on? Yeah, I can see you from the other one.
Vinny!
Yeah.
Bro.
Vinny!
Yeah, so
wait, where's my bird?
A pigeon was with you for a sec.
Pigeon is, he's on the back.
Has anybody found you yet or not?
Pigeon.
He was whacking on my just.
What the fuck?
Help us up, you fuck!
Where the fuck do I take my tuna car?
Bro, they're gonna see our bodies and they're gonna not come up.
At least move us. Move us up there hidden, you know what I mean?
I don't know, I fall for your bait. I ain't gonna know.
We're all dead, bro.
We're all dead, you asshole. This guy's so dumb.
Bro, that scared the fuck out of me.
Sir, I'm the only one here.
Oh, wow!
I feel betrayed.
Chris is actually dumb. I didn't even see this guy. He could have got me.
Wait! Oh, I didn't know I was supposed to hit you!
You're supposed to zip tie me, dummy. You should have tackled me and zip tied me.
Yo, this dickhead didn't let me buy zip ties. I knew it was a setup. Do it, Peanut. For us, Peanut. For us.
Oh, they're here too.
I blame Peanut.
Oh, hell nah.
No, you can't do that. Where are you going, man? Where are you going? Oh, you pussy, man.
Bro, I could have got him. I could have got him if
I know
Rocky zip ties, you
bro,
dumbass.
Yo, I jump scared.
On to the next spot.
This shit is fucking hilarious.
Bro, this guy wouldn't let me get zip ties, so I run up to him, can't do anything.
Oh!
Watch out, Zolo!
Yo, is y'all about to see the light?
I might as well.
Yeah, just leave us.
Oh!
See how it's
watch out!
Ties and you were like, no.
Go to the right. Or you want to land on the same side? How do you want to do it?
I don't know. We gotta see. K's witty when it comes to this shit. He won't expect the heli. So if we like you said, if you go low and come up.
What if I hit him off the fucking bridge?
And I just tackle him.
You have to kick him off the bike and then zip tie him. Right?
Yeah. But he's gonna break zip tie, so we gotta spam it.
Oh, somebody else brought a heli. What the hell?
Peanut.
Oh, he's there. He's at the edge.
Okay, okay. I have an idea.
Pigeon.
He's gonna.
Oh, Pigeon got him. Peanut got him. Peanut got him. He's tackled. We gotta go in and fuck up Peanut.
You can't hold him, bro.
There's no way he's leaving.
A Peanut's holding K, man.
Oh my.
Grab K. K fell. He's parachuting.
Kill Peanut. Kill
Peanut. He parachuted.
Follow him. Follow him.
I thought he said it was the last one, this fucking bitch.
Vinny, don't land it. Vinny, do not land it. We have him. Get him! Get him, Zolo!
You don't have to do.
I'm wait, jumping. What? Where is he?
No.
Oh my god!
See Rami.
He's in the water.
Jumping over. Where is he in the water?
Oh my gosh, I don't see him.
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
I don't see him.
Look left, I look right.
Yeah.
Right behind you. Talk to me.
I don't see him.
Oh. Oh, it's Vinny. That's Vinny. Where the fuck?
Yeah, you got eyes, guys? I don't see him underwater anywhere. Fucking guy parachuted.
Bro, oh, I see him. I don't. Where the fuck did he go?
I don't know. He disappeared, man.
Can't look, I can't see him. Vinny's to the right, right?
Yeah.
Fucking X-ray vision on that thing? Nah, they don't. I just asked.
He said, Pigeon, you know what to do or something like that.
Pick me up.
Where the fuck is he, bro?
Are you okay?
We have no gas. We have no gas.
Oh, we're fucked.
I have a tank on me.
I'm gonna get out, everybody.
Get back in.
I don't know where he went.
Vinny's not in.
It's not over. I'm coming back.
No, if you died, I think you can, right? Or can you?
When the fuck is this day?
No, like on this exact time, no?
New clue will drop shortly.
Bro.
You said that was the last one!
Well, I mean, you guys found. What do you
know? I'm enjoying this. I don't give a fuck. We're gonna find you, sir.
Jesus.
Where the fuck did he go, bro?
He's gone. What do you mean? Let's go get fuel.
We gotta get you a parachute, though.
I gotta get another one, too. Is Zolo even here?
I'm here.
I'm here.
He's worse than you.
I don't go in my head that much.
Bro, I went in my head to get food, man.
I don't, bro. What do you mean?
That's like saying I have a full head of hair.
I don't go in my head that much. Are you trolling or are you being serious?
I'm trolling.
I don't think I do, bro. Do I?
Wanna order a parachute?
So the helicopter seems a little bit wonky.
Your face is wonky.
I feel like I barely caught a go in my head. I feel like this guy goes in his head more than me.
And I mocked my shoot.
Okay, last one. I will have no parachute. This will be the final stand.
Oi! Fuck you, you fucking old sack of shit. Right?
I don't leave early. I mean, I do 8-hour streams. Yay. Fuck those guys, bro.
Go to that location I mocked.
I ain't gonna lie to you, I lost all respect for KTV.
Mm-hmm.
Me too, like the regular ones come out now, as soon as the war's done.
I ain't gonna give him a time of day, I ain't gonna lie. I lost all respect for that gang.
Look at this excellent flying by the one and only Ramos El Rahim.
I can buy one for you, Zoe, so he's on a cooldown.
Hey, y'all.
Zolo goes in his head.
All of a sudden, the war's done. You see the regular KTB that we've seen all the time be out.
I ain't gonna lie. Fuck him.
Is that a clue? No, the bird that was with me, I think he fucking died.
I think it's right.
I found him. I found him. I'll be your bird if you let me find you.
What lockpick is though?
I got a repair kit as well.
Alright, I'll turn it off then. Yo, Cuban, thanks for that 10 months, by the way. Also,
you want to repair kit?
We got a big donation earlier, and I didn't even.
You want me to do it?
I heard it, though. Yo, Puddlex with the $20. I've been so busy, but good to see you. You're not a part timer. Yo, I appreciate that, Puddlex, bro. Puddlex, don't even donate, brother. Just give subs, man.
Oh, it says doesn't need repair. It's good.
Yo, Peanut, how you doing, dude?
Hey, fucking cheated, by the way. You fucking cheated, man. I won.
I cheated. Yeah, yeah. What happened to you?
Yeah,
what happened
I
to
cheated.
You? Parachute.
No, I fucking. You I pushed you off and you parachuted, man. You cheated.
But yeah, chat. Yeah, back to what I was saying before, man.
Hey, don't worry about
shoot. Parachute.
Don't worry about it.
That's just
way
here for the next clue, right?
Yeah.
Yo, Chris, you pick me up. I'm at the hospital, man.
Yeah, Peanut. Yeah, we'll come pick you up.
Yo, what's up?
Parachute!
Yeah, that shit was so. You, bro, you saw that shit. I had it
on,
right?
Yeah, back to what I was saying before, man. Like, you guys will be seeing me a lot more. Got a couple of announcements in the next couple of weeks that'll really,
Hey, Birdie, use your nose to find
make sense.
I thought you were in the car.
Yo, Chris, you pick me up?
Come get you.
OnlyFans? Oh my god, dude, can you imagine? No, I'm not doing a fucking thon, should I? A thon is kind of devious though. I feel like if I did a subathon, it would be a never-ending subathon. I feel like I'd be live forever. I'd owe my life to streaming. I sacrificed my life for streaming.
My bad.
What a clue, What a clue at?
It's coming in a second. I fuck with the songs, though.
What song? That a clue?
No, he's talking about I thought you put out a new song, Zo.
Oh, man. I fucked up
this
song plan. This shit's fire.
Top of Wu-Chang.
Yeah, the song is fire.
Top of Venus. Dumb fuck, wake up. I don't go with my head much.
Sorry.
Do I, guys?
I was sending a text message, bitch, to you, dumb fuck. Where am I going?
What did he say, Solo?
Yeah, you don't even know, bitch. You said Venus Records.
He said I fuck with his songs, though.
I'm thinking
so it's gotta
the
be.
Old Wu-Chang building on top of the roof or Venus.
The hell, he's right there. They're at fucking Morse Club, bro.
How would they know it's Wu-Chang, though?
How would Chris know to even come here?
Yeah.
I'm staring at Chris instantly.
Not the fucking Yeti again. I'm over this.
Oh, they got him back here, boys. Boys, back here.
Over,
boys.
Inside or outside?
At the front, at the front. You went left. Got him in handcuffs. Suarez,
what are you doing?
Where?
At the front. Come to the front of the building when we walk in. When you walk in, go to the front entrance. That where the bar is.
Okay.
Guy, I asked him if he was inside. He said no. He's dumb.
He said make out. No.
Get inside the closet. We'll figure out who's the winner.
Okay. Everybody in the closet, he said. Wait, hold on.
Grab him.
Yeah, guys, you go to
the closet. Get creep out of there.
We're gonna cuff him and then take care.
Do it. Do it, Bird. Do it.
He has keys.
Wait, what? Do what? Do
what?
Oh, hell no.
Move out the way.
Do it, Bird. No!
I already sucked his face.
Do it, Bird.
Yo, these little cheese.
What is going? Move, Chris.
We're together.
I pray.
The way you switched off on me, baby, that's wild. You was playing your exit for a while.
What? Okay.
Yo. Today you're here. Hey, what's going on?
Yo, what are y'all attacking me for, man?
I don't know. He said, let's get out of the closet. We'll figure out the winner. I don't know why you guys are still cuffing.
Yo, what the fuck? How the fuck you do that? You wasn't even in here.
Don't act like I'm blind. At least give it time. Probably gonna jump in my grave as quick as I die.
Oh, so you're cuffing while on the ground, huh, big boy? Yeah, what now, pussy?
Nice. Yeah. Yo, Rami out here spam cuffing, bro. This is crazy. This guy's hitting one cuff immediately after.
Cuff me.
All right. Y'all gotta come cuff me in the closet if y'all want me.
What the fuck did I just hear?
So look at your winnings.
I don't have any more cuffs, man.
Wait.
Somebody.
Who's shooting? Oh my god. Oh no. No, no. Get him, Zolo. Get him.
Help! Help, Tom Cruise!
Cuff him up, Zolo. You fucking idiot. Bro. Zo, you're trolling. Zo, please cuff him. Did he break? No, Zolo, Zolo, Zolo. Go for cops.
Pick me up, Finn. Pick me up, Finn.
Peter got me first, though.
Okay, okay.
Fuck Peter.
Let me help
fuck
you
Peter.
Up. You helping him up?
Hold on, let me break you. Let me break you.
Did the trap work?
Hold on. We got you.
Y'all way too sweaty. Relax, guys. We get in the car.
Or was it Suarez?
I'm not stupid. Y'all just sweating too much.
Hey, Peanut, was it you or Suarez who got me first?
What do you mean? I licked your face.
I'll cuff you.
Yeah,
but Suarez kissed you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god, why am I fucking this up?
Hold on, let's run the replay. Who cuffed me, Suarez or Peanut?
I was trying to burn y'all,
bro, but legit though, when you did cuff me, I went inside and y'all, I was inside the closet.
I know. Rami did the same shit to me. It's weird.
Who cuffed though, not Suarez?
I cuffed you 100%, but I, you know,
my whole head
is
saying Suarez.
No, on my mama's life, I cuffed you.
Footage, bro. If it's not,
let's get
it's
the
not,
replay,
mind, man.
Let's get the replay.
Yeah, get the replay. I cuffed you.
I think if it's a draw, I should get it.
Gun?
What?
I just wanted to burn y'all. That's why.
What'd you say?
That plan was fire, huh? You like that?
Excuse me. Hey, hold on. Move out the way.
Wait, what did you say?
Oh, it kind of hurt. Ow.
My bad. I was trying to hit the pigeon. My bad.
Hello?
I had to use a Q-tip. What's the
fucking pigeon?
What'd you say?
Oh, shit. He got a gun.
Does that bird have a fucking gun?
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. I thought this guy was talking shit.
My pet bird. Who's got the replay? Oh, you know what? Did you both try to cuff me?
Yeah,
no,
I'm pretty sure. I
that's
tried to
why
cuff
I got
too, so
I got insta cuffed.
Well, I used
I used
my zip tie. My zip tie is gone, man.
We need to run the replay.
Listen, I ain't trying to be a scumbag. I'm just saying the truth. You know what I'm saying, Suarez? I ain't trying to be a scumbag,
bro,
though.
It's whatever. I don't care, man. Whatever the
yeah,
the
I don't
decides.
Care either. Yeah, yeah. Well, we can roll for that.
Well, we can roll for it too if you want to do that, or you can just look at the replays.
Well, you know how we used to settle this, right?
How's that?
Oh, run the ones.
Oh, he's got TNT. He's got TNT.
What the fuck?
Wait, what the fuck?
No, that's a flare. That's a
flare. Hey, you know what we do?
Huh. It was Peanut, but, you know, very interesting cuff tactic. You learned that from
Yeah, you
Robin?
Liked that.
You know what we could do, Kat?
I got that from Robin.
You could take him to the,
oh, shit.
The Meriwether docks, that shit, and have him have a showdown.
Oh, I like it.
Well,
I like
review
it.
Review the footage. Review
see
the
it.
Footage. Let me know what you guys
think. I
need
to see it. Hold
that
on.
That is me. We can have them have
footage.
A showdown.
Peanut is the one that got the cuff, but this guy tackled me and cuffed me when he was on the ground.
I got to move out the way. Move out the way.
No, he needs
hey,
to.
Hey,
no.
Hey, Robbie's been doing that.
No, Suarez wins in my eyes.
Oh, you little bitch, man. You still mad I dropped your ass, ain't you? You still mad? You little hoe, man.
I told you were sweating.
I put a Rami strap, man. It's fair game. You
I
know
think
what I'm
that's
an
automatic
game.
DQ.
Yeah,
on
DQ.
On
yeah.
Peanut.
Rami's been doing that all day, man. I just did what Rami did.
Yeah, but I also tried to cuff too. I think, but honestly, I don't know.
Okay, let's see. Let's see your playback.
Hold on. Let me see. Let me double check.
If you guys cuffed at the same time, we're going down to Meriwether for a 1v1.
No, he was telling him to get out of the way. Get out of the way. So that means he didn't cuff.
I'd say just have him run the 1v1. That way nobody can bitch.
That's what I say.
Yeah.
But Peter is a rat when it comes to that shit.
Yo, what are you talking about?
He like crab walks and shit.
You was exactly.
Peter crab walks and shit, you know?
Bro, the funniest shit is when Suarez. I pulled out my beanbag shotgun. This dude panicked and ran off the green bridge and killed himself. And then Chris is fucking jumping on the helicopter, trips and dies.
Bro, the cop walks
the fucking
jump
scare was funny.
Hey, to be fair, I got you twice, man. I'm just saying.
Me?
Yeah, I got you at that green bridge. I pushed you off.
You didn't cuff me. You fucking pushed me off.
You escorted him as well.
Yeah.
Yeah. Dirty motherfucker.
Hey, everybody playing dirty. You know, I'm just playing with the game.
I was up, but I think Peanut cuffed you while he was on the ground. So
I said a 1v1 showdown.
Yeah, hey, I want to see a 1v1.
I hate the game, don't hate the player. Or hate the player, don't. Or I forgot.
Alright, whatever you guys want. If Nut won, then give it to Nut.
I said a showdown must occur.
Why is he strip dancing? What is wrong with this fucking pigeon, bro? Why is it lap dancing, bro? It's so weird, bro.
What about this? Why don't we play?
There's a dollar. There's a tip, pigeon.
This guy is weird as fuck, bro.
Split of steel, man. We should play split of steel.
No, how about you just have a 1v1 showdown? Let's go. Head over there.
What are we doing?
Shooting. Yeah, okay. 1v1.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. That was a team
up in the heli.
Hurry, hurry.